In the not too distant future, next Sunday AD, there was a guy named Joel, not too different from you or me. He worked at his Monic Institute, just another face in a red jumpsuit. He did a good job cleaning up the place, but his boss didn't like him, so they shot him into space. We'll send the cheesy movies, the worst we can find. He'll have to sit and watch them all, then we'll monitor his mind. Now keep in mind, Joel can't control where the movies begin or end, because he used those special parts to make his robot friends.
Robot, roll call, Cabot. Gypsy,
hi girl.
Tom Servo,
a
cool
guy.
Cool.
You're wondering how he eats and breathes and other science facts. Then repeat to yourself, it's just the show.
I should really just relax. For Mystery Science Theater 3000.
No, I can't eat cheese. It blocks me up like you would. Oh, hi there. Crow T Robot here with Tom Servo on the Satellite of Love. And we're about to enjoy our lunches our moms or dads made for us. Joel's down in the galley because Gypsy's on the hot lunch program, so he's making her a sloppy Joe and tater tots.
Commercial sign in 30 seconds. Recess is at 1 o'clock.
And Servo's trying to palm off his crummy bologna and cheese on white bread for my chicken leg. Nothing doing, Tommy.
Okay, forget the sandwich. What else you got in there?
Let's see. Peanut butter and gamey force meat. Half an apple. Bag of barbecue ram chips. And, one of those jock shakes. Hey, whole stick of butter in every can.
Oh, no, I can't have that. My dad says I'm too husky, so I've got one of those fat-free, creamy snack loads. Yuck! It tastes like a chocolate-covered urinal cake.
Commercial sign in 15 seconds.
Hey, what's that piece of paper?
What? No, nothing.
Oh, hey, come on. It's a note from your mom, right?
Oh, maybe.
Hey, what's it say?
Okay, it says I love you. Ow. You make me so proud, okay? Are you satisfied?
Commercial sign in 5, 4, 3, 2. Commercial sign now.
Servo, you don't have a mother.
What? No!
I told you guys that if you're going to play school lunch, don't use real food. Yeah, and you know that you shouldn't be eating cheese. It blocks you up in the worst way.
But Joel, it wasn't real cheese. It was American cheese. I thought it'd be okay.
Oh, I'm sorry. Great, now the evil overlords are calling.
So, packing your little pearls with food additives, eh, Booby? Well, we'll start the invention exchange rolling with Frank.
Nothing to look at this.
Would you stop clogging your colon with food and go and get today's invention?
Yes,
now?
No problem.
And wipe your hands. If I see a smudge, I will have you destroyed. Well, Inchworm, I have to gloat. We've been commissioned by Psychology Today to come up with a design for a new centerfold. Thank you, Frank. And Frank and I have developed a sort of racy Rorschach to appeal to the Hannibal Lecter set. Feast your eyes on this.
Say? Who's the new girl? Hubba, hubba. And it even has biographical information on the back. Look, turn-ons, group therapy, and big pecs. Turn-offs, smoking, codependence, fat, greasy Jungians who sweat.
Well, take a look at this one, Frank. I think you'll be impressed. I know the staples ruin the effect.
Mother! 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 Oh, my God! Mother!
Frank, she's hot.
My mother's a saint!
Well, top that, sugar britches.
Sugar britches?
You know, sweet pants.
Honey drawers.
Yeah.
Well, anyway, this is my invention exchange. It's based on the idea that when people go camping, they really need to bring all their garbage out of the forest and keep the planet clean and stuff like that. Anyway, it's based on the old premise of the collapsing cup, and it carries a whole weekend's worth of filth. Check it out. See?
Hey, that's cool.
Remember, take only pictures and leave only footprints.
Yeah, give a hoot.
Yeah. I'm also working on a porta potty that works on the
side.
What do you think, sirs?
You're going to need a collapsible porta potty after you ingest this week's cinematic bolus.
It is called Gamma versus Gurion, and it is thoroughly indigestible.
Serve it up, Frank. Open wide, Joel. Eat it, boy. Eat it.
Oh, that's good lard.
Can you see this just...
Oh boy.
Oh great.
Guess who?
Hey, how do you pronounce that?
Yeah, Ben Gurion. Christopher Murphy, boy, those Japanese have some funny names.
Yeah.
Dr. Shiksa.
Up from the ground came a movie that's crude.
Nags to his friend. MCMLXIX, Dai makes the very best.
Movies not.
I hear he's up for the Planners Guild Award.
Pizza's done, I think.
Yeah, shouldn't they turn it down to simmer? Ew.
Oh, this guy wrote the Get Smart music, too.
Right? Has that feeling, doesn't it? This guy's known as Zach to his friends.
Yep, Zach Norman and Sammy and Chief Zabu.
Hey. Tonight on the USA Network, a very special episode of Swamp Thing.
Do not bring your evil here.
Observatories from all over the world caught an amazing wave. The
whole movie's gonna be a slideshow.
It sounds like an irregular wave that might have been sent from outer space.
Only meter.
Spin Art by Ohio Art.
Say, what a dish.
It all started here at the Watergate building.
Come on, hurry up.
Wait. Sounds a lot funnier if you play it real fast.
See?
Well, for now, we call it the Sony Big Man. That's enough, Bob.
Right now, the waves have stopped. However, we cannot confirm yet if they are a message from the spaceman or not.
Dr. Shiga, the same electric waves were caught in England last year accordingly. Are they the same one?
No, that was different. The one before was from beyond the solar system, we think. But this one is very much nearer, according to our calculations.
Does that mean people on Solar are the same system planet?
No. That's hard to say. You have that ready?
Seems like it's pretty hard to dub, too.
There's no
business-like
air or water on the moon.
Show business. Like,
so no living thing inhabits it, as you know for sure. And?
Yeah.
There are.
We're waiting. Go on.
No rivers on Mars.
Oh.
Yes.
And on Venus?
Yeah.
It has several hundred degrees centigrade.
We're waiting.
It does.
And?
Yes.
The surface of Jupiter is covered with.
Sum up.
Frozen ammonia.
You got a little.
Saturn is also the same.
Get on with
no
it.
No advanced vertebrates there, of course.
So.
Yeah!
What do those waves mean?
Assuming. They come from Proxima Centauri, which is nearest to us.
Right.
Yeah.
How long will it take Apollo, one of the newest spaceships, as you know?
Oh, no, story problems. I hate them.
How long will it take us to get there, do you think?
As long as it takes you to finish a sentence.
500,000 years.
With all layover in Pluto.
Gentlemen, right now, even if we received an invitation from the spacemen.
Here.
We can't meet them unless they come.
If you build it,
only
they will
a dream
come.
Yet for everybody.
That's really good.
Sure, they're a spaceman, or those waves wouldn't have come. Tom, I see something funny flying.
Something funny flying? Sebastian Cabot?
Look.
Where?
What it's Major Tom.
What is it?
A thing.
Tom, it's a spaceship.
What?
Hey.
It's just the Desert Storm video game.
A game? Let me look too.
No, let me look first. hurt.
Nah, you're a demo girl.
Yeah.
Akio, let me look too.
Stop bothering me. Akio, it's a spaceship, isn't it?
Uh-huh.
But I can't see it.
It came down near the river.
And into the river it died.
Come on, let's go see.
Okay, let's go.
Take me too.
The river. Push me in the water. It's a beanie copter.
Oh, wow.
Familiar.
Another King feature.
Ooh. I think it came down on the vacant lot where we play.
Yeah.
Akio!
Hmm?
Akio! Oh, it's Mother. We won't get scolded again.
Oh, we're in trouble.
Told you not to play doctor.
Oh, Madam Butterfly.
Listen. Now, I thought you were studying, but looking at the stars again, huh?
Mother, we saw a spaceship.
You imagine it. Don't stay up late. You too, Tom, if you want to stay. You better listen to me.
Go on.
Yes, ma'am. But we want to watch the stars every night, too.
I know. You want to find new stars and name them Akio and Tom stars. Am I not right?
Are we not Mom or am I Devo?
Some of the papers said waves were caught from the outer space. Systematically, too. It might have been the spacemen that they heard.
So much about lately.
That's why we're trying to find which stars. They may be very civilized up there, more than we are here on Earth, with no wars or traffic accidents, and we'd never know that.
Traffic accidents?
There's no such star. Behavior, I'll take away.
Your life.
Your telescope.
Oh, yeah.
Grown-ups have no dreams.
Don't start with me, Martha. Let's have a bottle of scotch. Because
Come on, no more foolishness. Go to bed.
Yes, Mother.
She's not your mom.
Okay.
Hey!
We're gonna ride our bicycles. We're gonna go and have some fun. We're gonna fill our hearts with love when we ride our bicycles. Then we ride our bikes.
Pretty.
Stop!
Bicycles. We're gonna go and have some fun.
Oh, it's the goofy twisted man Mom said we shouldn't talk to.
Hi. Hi.
Dad.
Oh, Patrick Swayze. That's the gang of three.
Hmm.
You die, Joe!
Whoa.
Dad.
Well, he's done for the day. Who?
Man, that felt good.
Come on,
go on.
Why did they have to shoot my scar? I am a twisted, lonely guy.
Stop,
he says.
What's this?
He does look like Richard Burton, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Good morning, Corn Job.
Corn Job?
Say officer.
Officer Corn Job. Come on, honey.
It's all right. Because my name is Kondo.
Master of Darkness.
Obey the laws. Two persons are not allowed to ride on a bike.
Relax.
Because we're in a hurry.
What do you mean? This early morning. I see.
Cool.
I think you're up to something again, as usual.
That's not true. We are going to find a spaceship.
A spaceship?
Yes.
Don't be silly.
We saw it last night. It's true. It came down by the riverside.
I see. I'll tell you what. Remember, the next time if you are naughty again, I'll shave your head.
Is he okay?
Remember? Okay. Now take this back.
Imperialist Yankee dog.
You can go now. Walk, walk.
Yeah. Walk, walk.
That's good.
Oh, for fun. I can't help but love those
watch
kids.
The kids go to their fates. They'll disappear into the woods. It will be days before they're found. corn job will be blamed. It's a little...
Why must we sing this stupid song?
Hey.
It's getting really annoying. We apologize for its length.
Now we are filled with shame.
Ta-da! Now back to our show.
Sorry,
that's not good. He started it.
Huh?
Oh! It's Cool Aunt Luke.
Shaking the bush, boss.
Maybe it's a spaceman.
It's a space rabbit.
Oh, what a burn.
What? It's only a rabbit.
That's an ordinary rabbit.
Look at the bones.
Too fast.
Yeah, well, you're a jerk.
Come on, let's go.
Ooh.
Ditch her.
Dope.
Brother! Brother!
She just wants her mother. Just keep going.
What is it?
It's a giant original hand-hammered wok.
You were right. It's a spaceship.
Right, no. Let's go.
Gee, good things those steps were there.
Yeah,
convenient.
It's groovy.
They can't get in, it's just a painting.
On it.
Maybe they're inside.
Akio, let's go inside.
Don't good go idea. Inside. Aren't you scared of the spacemen?
You fool. The spacemen are well civilized, and they won't make such a trouble.
Come to
don't
us.
Don't be so dumb.
remember, always wait for the reverse angle shot, otherwise you'll walk right into the painting.
Flatten your
excuse
nose.
Me.
Yeah.
Hello.
Boom.
Don't think that they understand our language. Don't be so dumb.
What are you talking about?
Enough with the witty, articulate repartee!
I wonder what happened to the crew.
I think they went out for a while.
Boy, that's great!
Yeah, nice use of colors. Looks like a Ramada Inn from 1968.
Hey, it's working! Imagine traveling in this.
No.
Isn't that great?
Yeah, it's great.
Now, for the countdown.
Let's play Pop-O-Matic.
Stand by for takeoff.
Okay.
Wait! I said lunch, not launch!
Standing by.
Okay, let's go. 10, 9, 8.
Whoa,
seven,
whoa,
six,
whoa,
six,
whoa,
six,
whoa, 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 timing. Whoa.
3, 2, 1, 0.
Uh-oh.
My eyes!
Brother!
Brother! Brother, there's too many of us dying! It's Marvin Gaye.
See, you know, he should really tell his sister his name.
Yeah.
Trouble. Stop it!
Decrease flubber, quick!
Oh, I saw this on the last Starfighter.
Brother, where are you going? Mother will scold you.
Well, brother will scold mother.
You are naughty. What do I tell
naughty?
Her?
Naughty?
I condemn you to death!
I think it's beyond naughty.
We're in trouble. It won't stop. Not till the fuel runs out, I guess.
Tom, you shouldn't have fooled around with the switches.
Oh.
Yeah, but you wanted me to stand by for takeoff.
Sorry.
Let's find the mini vodka bottles.
Oh, it's a bunch of Christmas lights against a brick wall.
Oh, that would be really cheap, wouldn't it?
No. Who would believe that?
It must be a superior spaceship.
It's definitely not childproof.
Uh-oh.
Rock candy. Welcome to General Cinema. Please dispose of trash.
Watch out, it'll hit us. It'll hit us. Akio, change course.
That's what I said. It'll hit us.
No, I can't change course.
Looks like they're on the sets of Shenanigans or something.
Ernest Borgnine is Gamera.
Hey!
Kill them, Gamera!
Now we've secretly switched meteors with Folger's crystals. Let's watch.
That's good. Mm-hmm. Gamera, thank you!
Well, you're quite well. Oh, cut it out!
Let's have a race with Gamera. I'm feeling really good. We shouldn't be afraid now because
really
we're with Gamera.
Good.
Right, because Gamera is our friend.
Right. It's awfully fast. Is it Mach 3?
Is it Mach 3?
It's over space speed. Even Apollo 8, the moon rocket, was Mach 33.
Mach 33.
We leave the solar system at Mach 50.
Mach 50.
Hey, Snappy.
Sounds like the Vienna Boys Choir sings songs of Gamera.
It's the cast of Oliver, I think. Senorita Gamera?
Senorita Gamera.
Oh,
whoa.
Whoa. A little lost in there.
You die, Joe. Thank you.
This is really a fun song. Hey. Gamera can do the hoochie-coo. Woo. This is great. Oh. Just when it gets good, we have to go.
Oh.
Oh, this is so catchy.
This album is available in the lobby.
Let's go, Gamera.
Gamera. Gamera. Gamera is filled with meat. We've been eating Gamera. Shell, teeth, eyes, flames, claws, breath, scales, fun.
Dr. Forrester is kind of a jerk, and Frank is really dumb too.
We have to take part in these lame experiments.
But do we complain?
No.
No.
Yes.
Huh? So we hike him all over the place.
And talk of a thousand wonderful days.
Everybody now.
Gamera is really sweet. He is filled with turtle meat. Now we have commercial sign.
That was rich.
Ah.
Gamera! Gamera!
Hey, he's passing on the right.
Hey, well, it is Japan after all.
Oh, yeah. Neat turtle, dumb song.
Boy, Gamera's gonna need an emissions test pronto.
The turtle's playing chicken!
No, he just tastes like chicken.
Oh, yeah, right.
Come on.
Gamera!
Gamera! Gamera! Whoa!
Oh, man. Gamera hasn't flossed since the 8th century.
He has adult breath.
Ooh.
Stop us from going too far out to outer space.
What are you looking at?
Hey!
I wonder what happened. Gamera can't follow our speed. Look at the speed meter. It's getting faster all the time.
Huh.
I wonder why it's getting faster. Because of remote control, I guess.
Because it wants to go faster. I'm done. There's nothing more I can do. Pan off me. Thank you.
Tom and Itchy pop the clutch and tell Gamera to eat their dust.
Woo!
Akio, look at Gamera's jet propulsion. Gamera, keep it up!
Oh no, Gamera blew a valve.
Well, that's all for him.
Won't help. Akio, what should we do? Maybe
panic!
The spaceship is going faster all the time.
You want to go faster?
Gamera! Help us!
In space, no one can hear you spin. What?
Oh. Mother!
I just killed a man!
My, such a loud voice. Where were you without my permission? Mother!
My permission?
It's about big trouble! Did Akio teach you again? No, Akio and Tom
Akio?
Went in a spaceship, Mother. Don't
get
tell
it right,
such
dear.
A silly story like Akio and Tom. It's true. We found a spaceship near the river, and they went inside. It lit up suddenly and... I see. Akio's up to something again.
No more sugar for
Please
you.
Tell me something. Don't you believe in spaceships and spacemen, you know?
I've heard so.
No, I don't. But the paper said a lot of people saw flying saucers. Don't you know it?
They are all made up stories.
But Mother!
I'm not your
Stop
mother.
It. Study or you cannot enter a good school.
Mommy's just mad because she doesn't know phonics.
I'll show her. I'm gonna grow up to break up the Beatles.
I am in trouble. How can I make Mother understand?
Uh-oh, I feel a number coming on.
Head for cover.
Poor boys. I wonder where they are now.
Somewhere out there is my...
Wow, they're on the Howard Johnson's planet.
Well, here's 100 million yen well spent. It's all Lego.
Looks like they're doing Fraggle Rock.
It looks like they left out a couple of scenes.
I think so. Hey!
Ho! That's better.
Hey, Tom! We're somewhere, I guess.
What is it, Martha?
I feel we're safe. Are you all right? I'm okay. Hey, look, the hatch is open. And there must be air in here. Look, we're all right without any space clothing on.
I wonder if we're back on Earth again.
Oh, well, let's go out and see.
Oh, another budget-minded plot twist here.
I wonder if we're dead.
Akio, I wonder where we are.
We're not on Earth, that's for sure.
Is it Mars or Venus?
No, Mars or Venus doesn't have any atmosphere like we have on Earth.
Lucky the atmosphere saved us.
This must be a big star, and there are stars like Earth, and we are the first who found a new star.
That's right.
Wait, be careful. We were brought over here by remote control, and we have to watch out.
That is most certainly a reason for concern.
Incoming!
Whoa! Hey, a Northwest flight. The planes are beginning to look like the stewardesses.
Flight attendant.
Oh, sorry. Sorry, everybody.
But it's in different color.
So it must be a space kiosk.
Now, Chaos, we'll do Nijinsky's firebird. And I do mean fire.
Now, before I play the piano, I'd like to tell you about my brother, George.
Tom, what should I do? Look.
Suddenly, I have to go to the bathroom.
Backwards.
I wonder why.
Look, your water's running backwards.
Makes you think, huh?
Yeah.
You know what? I don't think that's water.
Hey. Yeah, they're in California. That's the answer. No water, earthquakes. Big. Giant monsters coming in, huh?
Hey, it's Spot from the new Monsters show.
Hey.
Here's Bonnie Franklin.
I know. Don't laugh. They made me in a hurry.
Hey.
Here comes old Flat Top.
Shh, George Harrison will sue you.
Oh, yeah.
The hell started making my nose and they couldn't stop.
I guess he's spearheading this attack.
You win. I can't fight you. You're too goofy looking. Are you laughing at me? Am I a clown? Do you find me amusing?
I'm not laughing at you. I'm laughing with you.
Ooh. Oh, that'll happen. I shouldn't have done that.
Did you know that Buddy Ebsen was originally supposed to play that role, but the silver
makeup, yeah.
Really?
Affected him so he couldn't.
He's got a leg up on him now.
Oh, crow.
I know.
He's trying to run away. I don't think so. He's trying to attack from behind. Watch.
Perhaps.
But that one doesn't move at all.
How would you move if you had a Swiss Army head? Nah, my sister's got a spoon, my brother's a plastic toothpick. Ha! Go figure.
Oh, here it comes, flying low.
Well, there's Uncle Joe. He's flying kind of low at the junction.
That's not Uncle Joe.
Hey, Gymkhana!
Whoa!
Hey, Kiba! I'd give my right arm to beat that guy. He's flying on a limb and a prayer, you might say. He's going out on a limb. He's winging it!
Do something, Joel. Do something.
Ow!
Hey, look, buffalo wings, guys. Buffalo. Don't hurt me.
He says, you braid runner.
You know, in Japan, the snout can be used as a knife.
Ooh!
Quit while you're ahead. Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, that's his trademark laugh we're hearing there.
Oh, now he's a hood ornament. What a way to go.
Slice thick for steaks and no slice thin for stir fry.
It tastes like chicken, I'm just...
What a monster.
Hello, Mrs. Greenstein. I've got some nice cuts for you today. I wanted to... what do you mean? It's all lean. Good lean.
I guess it's too smelly to eat.
So are you.
It's going back to the place where I came from.
Well, I hope he's not using that knife on the formica.
Oh, he's lost his contacts. Quick, into the porta potty.
Freeze tag.
Come on, knife, give me 10 more. Come on, push it.
From the hideous foundries of Chicago cutlery comes
where
a monster.
Please no smoking, thank you very much.
The opposite switch.
Here in the orgasmatron.
Oh, wow.
Huh?
So why is he bowing to worship them all of a sudden?
Honga danga. Honga danga.
Salama, salama. Look, they've salama. Ended up at Pee-wee's Playhouse.
Cool.
Knifey, oh. I bet he drinks Cutty Sark.
I bet he listens to Mac the Knife.
Okay. Now that one, he's hard on shoes.
Bet he likes sharp cheese. Thank you. Next show at 12:30. Thank you, everybody. Thank you.
Look, the water's returning.
Niagara Falls. Slowly I turn.
Well, suddenly I have to go to the bathroom.
Hey, you're a robot. Stop.
Well, you know, the water.
Boy, he had to go like Seabiscuit.
Okay.
I'm not quite sure, but I think we're on a highly civilized star. Moving instantly. That's great.
Mm. Yes.
Okay, let's investigate some more places.
Certainly. Let us do that. Here is an opening which warrants investigation. This could provide us with interest, and maybe little pants. Oh, let us be prudent. This is a precarious circumstance, which may bring forth menace and jeopardy with loud report.
It's great.
Why, yes, it is certainly above the average of its kind and magnitude.
Okay.
What's that sound? Somebody is here, I guess.
Yeah, someone who's shaped like a trapezoid.
Hey! Anybody around? Please answer!
We cannot answer because we do not exist.
They won't understand our language. You know, they're spacemen.
Akio, what if goblins come?
Ooh.
What should we do?
Don't worry.
Goblins?
Oh. Help! I'm being whisked into housewares!
Tom, jump off!
Clap on!
Clap
off. What are you afraid of?
The
this
clapper.
One, look. It's a moving corridor. I see.
Ah.
Let's get on it. Okay.
This could lead to further developments in our adventure, which we are having now, as did the Goonies.
Fries are done.
Number 9.
Oh.
Number 9. Number 9. Oh, it looks like they're in a bank. Hold me closer, tiny dancer.
Ooh. Huh? Hey, people watching a movie?
It's Michael Jackson, and he's armed!
Simon! Theodore! Evan!
Hi, Dave.
Hey, stop vacuuming.
Kirby works well.
Looks like a set from Brazil.
I think it looks
right.
Like David Bowie's glass spider.
Maybe this is the control center.
Hmm.
It's the biggest lava lamp in the universe.
Yeah, that's what it is. It's a thing that goes ping.
Whoa, space babes.
Whoa.
Whoa, welcome, Pink Lady. Fashion forward means future this season.
Mm-hmm. Say.
Massive babage.
Can you tell us where we are?
You're in Vardell Sassoon, London, and if you don't look good, we dress funny.
Oh, wow.
Can you tell us who you are?
No. We're the Bangles.
We're nail technicians.
They can't understand our language.
Who can?
Hmm?
They appear to be making some sort of fashion statement.
Hello, welcome to Singapore Airlines.
We were waiting for you to come.
Hey, how come you can speak our language all of a sudden?
Look, this speaking machine translates all kinds of languages.
Oh, boy.
I can do my Spanish assignment.
Science is advanced here more than on Earth. I guess so. Please tell us, what star are we on?
What's a drinking age?
How far are we from the Earth?
We call the star Terra.
It's a planet.
It's on the opposite side of the Earth where you are living. Exactly like the Earth with the sun between. Same size and moving like
sandwich.
The Earth.
So you mean to tell us that it's like a twin star then?
It's a planet.
I wondered if there was such a star.
It's a planet.
I see, Tom. On the other side of the sun. They never see each other. I wonder why. Akio, this is a big discovery.
Ooh.
Right. So the planets of the solar system are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, Pluto. That's nine planets altogether, and Terra makes the tenth.
That's right.
Hey, look, Crow, our biological clock's going off.
Yeah.
See that?
Look, it's Geos again.
What? Are you defrosting your planet?
It's so noisy. Let it out again.
Yes.
Sounds like it's a deep Midwestern alien.
Right. And it means as sweet as a little bird. And I'm Florbella. It means pretty as a flower.
Ooh.
Where are the others then?
Downstairs.
Akio, look, it's the same as before. It's funny, but the water is running backwards. It's against the laws of gravity.
You're under arrest. We're the gravity
Over
police.
Here, we control the laws of nature.
And you still dress like that?
Oh, what a superior civilization. You know, I look through my telescope every day. And I thought there'd be a perfect planet without work and wars and traffic accidents.
What is his obsession with traffic accidents?
Oh, no.
It's that monster again.
That's our watchdog, Urine. And we can control it the way we want.
Urine?
Look, Eos is running. Can you tell me why there are monsters in such a civilized place like this?
Like Wall Street?
I'll tell you what. In our world, it was a well-advanced society. We could even control the laws of nature with electronic brains.
Let's roll, folks.
But
okay.
A mix-up
he's just
in
getting into
computer
it.
Brought calamity.
I love these exclamations.
Calamity.
Calamity.
Made uncontrollable monsters, too.
Is that so?
Welcome to my world of amusement and childlike wonder.
You think you got problems? Try going through life with a nose like a Makita Saber song.
My subject's asleep. Let the magic begin. One, two, three. It's me.
Hey, what the? Whoa, Joel, you didn't tell me about this part. Oh, that hurts. My head. Oh,
right, man.
Hey! Oh, hey!
And now my life's work, the resolution to the song, A Robot in Half.
Joel, I got the Maharishi Yogi on line one. What do you want me to tell him?
Could you just tell... Oh, you wrecked the reveal.
Hey,
we got more to
tell.
We should take this. Just wreck everything.
But we received no answer at all.
So, that must have been the wave that Dr. Shige was talking about.
So those alive got on a big spaceship. to find another star to live on, but it fell.
Hey, it looks like Frankenstein.
So
look at it.
Oh, yeah. But we found out that a small spaceship was still working, and when we called it back, you two were on it.
Now we're going to kill you.
We can only live here on this space base right now.
And there's only one bathroom.
Take a look.
Where?
Oh. It will be getting colder from now on. Within 5 hours, it will be bound in by glaciers.
Goodness, glaciers. That's a cold planet.
Barbella?
Oh, good. They have an instant cash machine.
Over here. That used to be a city a very long time ago.
Yeah, it used to be called Old Jack City.
Right now, it's the monster's home.
You two, let's go back to the Earth together.
We'll have the hottest prom dates of all.
We'll check the ship and go before it freezes over here.
Jeez, look at the time.
We're really lucky.
Right.
Let's go to the bathroom together. I think the short one likes you.
If only Gamera could be here.
I think Gamera is looking for us.
Could be.
The camera? You will die, Joe.
Hey, there he is.
That's right. The world's studliest monster of them all. Me, Gamera.
I may be ugly, but I'm fast. Ha!
Like a good neighbor, Gamera's there.
Alexander Salkin presents Superboy, the crummiest show ever in first run syndication.
You said it.
I'll paint any child for $49.95.
He was an arm again.
Yep.
There's a restroom above the control center. Take a rest while we repair the ship.
But put the seat down.
Boys, you know.
Oh wow, she's made from liquid metal, turns into shapes that scare kids.
Big knives and stuff.
Ah! Don't do that.
The ship only holds two. We don't have any room for the two boys.
I know. And don't worry, because we still have enough time yet.
What is she
Before that, I'll check if they're poisonous or not to eat.
She's a man-eater.
If not, we will make them our rations. Go and check the ship.
Hey, you're not the boss of me.
Oh, I'm really hungry.
It looks like they're in the genie bottle. I can't believe you're wearing this.
Don't worry.
My hair's not ready.
The girl said we can go as soon as the spaceship is repaired.
I know, but won't they be surprised to see such groovy space girls when we get over there?
They're sure to get boss recording contracts.
Akio? What's the matter?
Oh no, Akio cubed it again!
Harney.
Oh, that one. He's on the mescaline.
Now, my boy, you have to answer my questions now.
You mean now or later now?
Meow.
Meow, meow, kitty meow.
Tell me. What would you like the most right now?
Well, it involves Jell-O.
Come on, don't be shy.
Oh, the Mike Douglas show's on his face.
Come on, answer me.
Oh no, he's a cop, they're busted.
You're hungry.
Cops is filmed on location in the Winchell's Donut Shop.
The subject, Akio. The victim, the accomplice.
I'll fax these recipe cards to you.
I'll fix you something, but answer my questions until it's ready. Is it hurting you?
No, feels nice.
Does this bug you? I'm not touching you. Does this bug you?
Akio, what's the matter, Akio?
I was dreaming about a donut wearing a sweater.
Akio, what's the matter? What's the matter, Akio?
Akio, why do you have that glazed
Akio.
Look on your face?
Akio, fix that, naughty kid.
Akio!
He's got his long johns on.
Chick's got a spell on me.
You knew about Gios before, but are there many monsters on Earth like Gios?
Not now. Gamera got them all.
Ooh. What is Gamera? You said it's looking for you. Come on, tell me.
Look at her pores.
Come on.
Gamera is the friend of children.
Hmm?
Yeah, because he doesn't know any monsters his own age.
When we need him. On time. A long time ago, he saved the child in Hokkaido.
His first friend was the husky Kenny.
He was a butterball, wasn't he?
Mm-hmm. Well, maybe this time you'll drop him. No, drop.
Boy, these were good old times, huh?
When Gears tried to eat the children.
Then there was Itchy. He was a good friend.
He cuddled himself.
Almost all the monsters had their haircuts done that way back then.
Yeah.
I remember. Now, he doesn't look like that anymore. That's his high school picture.
I remember. He attacked Gamera with a highway no passing lane.
You've seen this. Thank you.
Now, what does that teach us? What are we supposed to learn from this? I don't get it.
It's backstory. And for you active monsters, the active link nails.
Yeah, must be a substitute teacher today. We've seen this already.
Yep.
Am I too tubby, Gamera?
Say,
heck is new.
He saved the lives of the two boys also.
I hate my job. I'm sick of saving little boys. Kenny, Itchy, who's next?
Here's Gamera at the tanning booth.
That's a turtle under glass.
Say. Maybe you shouldn't do that, Gamera.
Thagorn!
I see that, and I see that, and I see that, and everything, and I see that.
Is Gamera taking up gardening? He's got a green thumb. You know?
Give me those ruby slippers.
This guy is just really loyal. Help a friend, Cardi. Oh, forget it.
What a rush. Let's get out of here.
Hey, he's doing his Mussolini impression.
Ducci, 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 Ducci.
You sang like a canary.
Hey, that's funny.
About love, the wondrous Leonard Nimoy film starring Gene Wilder. It was so good.
Sure. Come, friend, let's tarry on the cheese couch. Sure.
You know, I had a feeling that I ate a lot of Mother's Donuts at that time.
Oh, I'm glad he didn't say milk.
Mother's Donuts are really good.
My Mother's Donuts are a saint.
I'm hungry. I'm starving to death.
I'm thirsty.
I'm Itchy.
I'm Scratchy.
I'm sleepy.
Can I borrow some nylons?
How about the ship?
It's okay. We can leave any time.
That's good.
And I'm giving it back to you.
Prepare some food according to the instructions of this card.
These are fun holiday recipes.
Sleeping powder?
Right. And we can't waste any time, because while they are sleeping, we'll eat their brains raw.
Ooh.
You mean their brains?
Nothing on the
All
side?
All their knowledge, which is given to them, is stored up in their brain.
It's brain food.
We can use this knowledge when we go to the Earth for our plans.
Why are you rotating the biscuit holder?
It's the same thing, like the bacteria over here who became the higher animal.
I see.
Mr. Drysdale, Jethro wants to be a rock star.
Good afternoon. I came to pick up Tom.
It's Vanessa Redgrave.
Oh.
Hello, Elsa.
Hello, Inga.
Hello. Thank you.
Hello.
For keeping him. Thank you again.
No,
thank
hello.
You.
Hello.
I was just saying, but Tom went out with Aki and they haven't returned.
Thank you.
I see.
Oh.
Where did they go? Did Tomoko know about it?
Hello.
No. And there's no use to ask her.
I'm going to jump. Don't try to stop me.
Space.
You said space?
Yeah.
Hello.
And Tom said that he wants to stay with us much longer.
Thank you.
So he must have run away knowing that you're coming to pick him up.
Oh. Hello. That provides me with interest, and for that, I thank you.
Hello.
Stay much longer.
Thank you.
Thank you. If you wouldn't mind, please.
Thank
let
you.
Him stay.
I'll pick him up when he's 21.
Elsa?
Thank you.
Please drop in for tea.
Hello.
Thanks, but I'm in a hurry. I see.
Thank you.
Bye.
Hello, and thank you.
Thank you for going.
Hello.
I'll send him to Harvard, will you? Thank you. Hello.
Shut up and keep driving.
Hello.
And thank you.
Hello.
Why? Jomico.
Ah, good joke's worth repeating, isn't it?
Went away in a spaceship.
Hmm?
Jomico, can you tell me more about
it? My God, you're ugly.
Yes.
Who?
Corn John!
Uh-oh, this is a job for Corn Job!
What happened?
What?
Huh? Dun, 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 dun,
what's
dun,
this? Dun, I hope these people will be more careful.
Corn Job is on the trail.
Hopping down the corn
what
trail.
What is a Zabriskie Point all of a sudden?
Just keep running! Go all the way along! Round the horn!
Can you see it, Gwen? A round table!
Go home! Go home! Touch them all! Slide! Slide!
Ooh. Right here! The spaceship was right here!
What? Yeah.
Let me handle this. She's really a mess. I'm sorry.
American Aerospace Bureau announced that flying saucers were all made-up stories, you see. Or just delusions.
Yeah, so was Iran-Contra, honey.
So, Tomoko, please, tell us the right story.
But I'm not lying, and I saw it with my own eyes.
Uh-huh. Tomoko, don't you know what the Apollo spaceship men said? That Earth is the only oasis in space.
Stutter.
There are no living things
elsewhere.
My God,
that kid looks like she's 50.
And no spacemen either.
But Akio and Tom went to the spaceship.
Uh-huh. You don't believe me because I'm old. God.
You believe me, don't you?
Come on, Corn Job, help her.
New Corn Job, help her.
I believe you. You're a good girl. You wouldn't lie. I'm sure you wouldn't lie.
Right.
I'm sure. But you're a good girl.
I wouldn't lie.
I'll find your brother. Okay?
Thank you.
Today is a good day to die.
Don't worry.
Oh. She looks like Michael Stipe from R.E.M.
She does.
Come on, Garrett. It's okay. I planted a bomb on her.
Tell me, are you taking a child's word? Ask the observatory.
But please...
What do you mean, idiot? I'm surprised you believe such stories. I'm sure the kids must be playing around this area.
In this vicinity somewhere.
Why don't you send a patrol out and find
them? Of course I will. But first you...
Are you sure?
Yes.
You know that yourself. That pretending to believe them is bad from an educational standpoint.
Hello.
But can't you understand how serious Tomoko is about all this?
Forget it.
Brother! Gonchan is going to find you.
Don't move! You're on a mine!
She is cute when she's loony, isn't she?
Please, God, save the boy. Please.
Why should I? What have you done for me lately?
Did you hear someone praying for us? Sounded like my sister.
I dreamt of a big pool of scotch.
Hmm? Ah, there's this dog and suds all of a sudden.
All right, Sliders and Bosco.
Texas Chili Burger. Ooh.
There you are. Hungry, aren't you?
Mm. Oh boy, my favorite donut really looks good.
Yeah, donuts and gray water.
Please eat them.
Thank you very much. Wait a minute.
You're not a cop.
Oh, that's funny.
I love that.
I just can't beat that one.
Anything wrong?
Be still.
Akio, I thought I heard Gamera coming.
Oh, no, it's just the theme music.
It's Gamera, all right, and he's burning oil. Ooh. He is, too.
Don't eat the donuts, kids! It was too late. The kids had nipped the donuts.
I didn't hear them. Must have been my imagination.
Look at their breath.
Come on, let's see.
Man, it looks really cold in there. It's a spaceship. They should at least have a space heater.
Don't bite me! I'm alive! Oh, oh, I'm a sentient being! Oh!
Oh, dear God, no! But it was too late. The kids had crushed the crawlers.
Bit the bear claws?
I'll give you half of mine.
Thank you.
It's the biggest thing in the case.
Ooh.
Oh, soy milk mixed with pineapple juice.
It's my backwash.
Oh, this epicac is really tasty.
Yeah.
I'm coming. Oh, hold on.
Really good, isn't it?
Hey, there's half a worm in here. I was kidding. I was kidding.
Nice dive.
That's funny.
Hey, you gonna finish your donut?
Could I
have that? You gonna finish that?
Kids' brains always taste better when they've been thinking about donuts.
Sweeter.
Taking effect. Come, get ready.
Get your jumper on.
Would you believe the cone of silence?
Oh no, it's a hooded Weber brain cooker.
Ooh.
Gymkata.
That was neat. Ooh. Hey, weasels rip my flesh. Rizz.
She's into cranial graphics, I can see.
Neat.
Set the razor for crew cut.
She's cutting his hair with the yellow submarine.
Neat. Now I suppose he's going to want to sing Nothing Compares to You.
Yeah. It's the best part.
Ooh.
Shave and lobotomy.
Two bits.
Hey, it's a Dremel tool. You should have safety glasses.
Ooh. Get splattered with Dura matter. Oh, and this always happens right at dinner time.
Giron's gotta go walkies.
That's a pretty typical picture of Burton there, isn't it?
Yep.
Poor sap.
I'm coming. Hold your horses.
Say.
Gamera. They said he's a friend of the children. I wonder if he's here to help those kids. Something else to worry about.
Don't.
That's all right. Let's take care of it first.
We can eat later.
Ah, Six Rims Riverview. It's a huge number two pencil.
Wow. Hey, you know, the Japanese space program is based on the blooming ground flower. Astronauts are launched into space with loud reports. Light missile and get away.
Thunderbirds are go!
Mr. Spock wants his eyeshadow back.
Let the monsters fight each other. Let Giron out.
Bring it in. That's good. Whoa!
Hey, I just got here! Come on! For cry eye.
Now you're so smart, you can't even cut through a tin can! Now try cutting through a tomato.
Uh-oh.
Ooh! Look! Oh, that's sick.
Here, wait, touch me here while you do that. Thank you.
Yeah, more of that. Yeah, that's good, yeah.
Ooh. Oh, don't do helicopters, they make me want to puke. Rocky Yo. Mountain High.
Oh, he got a wedgie. Look at him there.
Hey, you kids, you're gonna take the edge off that blade.
Rock crushes scissors.
Hey, something smells good. Oh, that's me! Oh!
Ugh. Hey. Look at that. Look at Garon and Moat.
Ooh. Thanks for the pan. Appreciate it.
What? Oh, he's all starry-eyed.
Oh! Oh, quick return.
Now, this is supposed to be good for my pores. I just rub this in like this. Okay. I can feel it working.
Oh, it's starting to tingle. Is that supposed to happen?
Yeah, it's getting hot now. It's really starting to hot and burning stuff. Is that supposed to happen?
Poor guy.
Nah, he's gonna need a Stipnik pencil the size of the Washington Monument.
Well,
sir. Oh, now he's doing his Dan Haggerty impression.
I know it's an old wives' tale, but I feel better.
Hi, Kiba.
Gymkhana. By Marks.
Ow. Oh, no, that's not supposed to happen. Didn't expect that.
Aww. Hello? Camera's crying.
I gotta go Julienne something.
Hey, check it out, party ball. Woo-hoo. I knew it was worth the trip, man. Cool.
Take the nasty plunge.
Well, wait a minute. The planet of no continuity suddenly is Gray Lady down.
Oh.
Boy, he's sure underwater there, isn't he?
A lot of underwater
really
dust.
Looks underwater to me.
Take a picture, lasts longer.
He's dead. That's good.
Oh, God, I'm pissed.
Ooh.
Don't start with me, Donut.
Huh? Hey, your friend became a Hare Krishna.
Akio, what happened?
Hey, little skinhead pal.
He's gone melon crazy. Gotta get a spoon.
Come on, hurry. Let's cook those kids or else.
Wait, it's funny. There's something wrong. Gomer put the spaceship out of order.
That's the only ship we've got left.
Wait, I got a free game.
Then what?
Anyway, let's eat the kids later, and let's fix the spacecraft first.
Let's look at picture.
It's awful. Akio.
Hey, come on, Tilly,
Akio.
Wake up. You got a Players Club ad to do.
Okay.
Ow. Hey, he's not a 3-minute egg.
Jeez, ouch. You got a long skull. You look kind of like Henry.
Hey, What happened to my hair? There's no time for that. Those girls were cannibals.
They ate my hair?
They were not fixing the ship for us to go back to Earth, but to go eat the people. Come on, let's run away.
But my head!
Here, wear this.
Go ahead, cut loose, my friend.
Hey.
Well, you know, I'll never get used to that thing.
You know, even though they try to eat our brains, you gotta admit, it's kind of fun here.
Yep, here they are. Oh, the cars. Brian Adams, Journey, Escape, Haircut 100. Ooh, that's an old one.
Tom, wait a minute. Tom,
where are those kids over there?
They're trying to run away. Now they know about us, I guess.
No, we can't let them get away.
This plan of yours has quality. It is good.
Floor, please.
Now, where'd they go? Now we're all dressed up and no dates.
Oh, that's them over on Fudgy Pop Mountain.
Gee, there's a lot of traffic here today.
Oh, that was me.
Don't think you can get away.
Hey, what happened? We're back again. Let's run. Run!
What kid?
Akio, how did you do that? I pushed the reverse button.
It's fun.
Hey. Look.
Oh, they're going to the Guggenheim.
Oh, huh?
Manager to houseware.
they won't be able to come back again.
Okay.
Good idea, Miss Hathaway.
Sounds like Miss Hathaway. Vandals.
Look. All right.
Janet.
Jeez.
Cool.
Hooray. Now they can't come back again.
Sounds like the ventures are tuning up.
Yeah. You know, crushing cheese should not be that hard. Must be Parmesan.
You know they can never come back again?
Yeah.
Hello.
Bad boy.
You can spank us now.
How did you get back? Since we broke the handle.
The vandals broke the handles.
We made a round trip.
Tom, let's run.
Don't move.
Don't.
Hey, let me go. We're not good to eat.
Yeah, I'm all stringy and gamey, and an hour after you eat me, you'll be hungry again.
Hands over your head.
Pants over
back
your head?
Back.
Now dance.
Switch.
With Ellen Barkin and Jimmy Smits.
Say.
It's a Hispanic vertical roaster with the amazing heat tower action.
A kitty cocktail.
Park.
Shaken, not stirred. I'll take me straight up.
Okay, so I lost your son.
All done?
Huh?
I wonder, where did they go? They even have the police worried. If they come back, I'll spank Tom. 30 times as punishment.
I'm Tom, spank me.
I'm very sorry. It's not your fault.
I hope they return safely.
Oh, there they are. I just drove up and... Oh, no.
Where's that little girl? Ah, that's our homework over there. Okay.
Damn come the paparazzi.
Come here, come here. Tell us about that spaceship that you saw, right? Come on, tell me. Come on, tell me.
Come on, newspaper.
Who
robot.
Are you?
Oh. Hello.
We were hoping you'd know.
Thank you.
The observation report said that a spaceship flew up near here this morning. We received a report from the police, too. So we want to make sure about the boys.
Wait a minute,
oh,
you're
no.
German.
Elsa, it seems to be true.
Might if I smell your daughter?
Can you tell us the story, okay?
So, where did the spaceship go then?
We don't know. People said that it flew very fast and disappeared down the sky.
With
and
loud
we only
report.
Know about the mysterious waves that we caught. Tomoko, come on.
You belong to the press now, little girl. We'll raise you as one of our own.
Oh, no.
Oh. Hey, what about us?
Time to split, guys.
Oh, I can't watch.
There go. Hi, we the Satellite of Love Wooster Group would like to present this week's pageant, once again based on... movie character's weak resemblance to a Hollywood star.
There we go. Thank you, Kamba. This week it's child star Richard Burton, who later went on to star as Hamlet at the Old Vic Theater.
Yeah, and later in such great films as Bluebeard, Radon Rommel, and The Exorcist 2.
I will narrate and Crow will be playing...
Crow T. Robot.
What?
Crow T. Robot, that's my stage name.
Oh, okay, I'm sorry. Right, Crow T. Robot will be playing the part of Richard Burton, and Thomas Servo will play Elizabeth Taylor and Lee Majors. I will be playing the role of the sleepy voice narrator. Richard Burton was born with a name that wasn't Richard Burton, but we can't remember what it was, into a poor Welsh coal mining family in 1925.
I'm Welsh. I'm poor. My name's not Richard Burton yet. Do you hear me? I'm Welsh and poor, and my name is not Richard Burton yet.
Richard grew up some and got into acting in high school, and then he lived with this guy named Burton who gave him his name. He particularly liked the poetry of his drunk Welsh countryman, Dylan Thomas.
Richard did a radio version of Thomas's famous adaptation of the Gamera song.
Not for the proud man, apart from the raging moon I write, Gamera, Gamera, what dark, despised dreams dwell in the sullen, weighty bones neath your impenetrable shell.
That was good, Crow.
Ah, thanks.
No, it was, that was really good. I mean,
Joel,
very moving.
Joel, please.
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. Later, Richard Burton got famous, and they paid him a lot of money to do movies in Hollywood. did some bad ones and some good ones, and then he met Elizabeth Taylor and they fell in love and she dumped Eddie Fisher, but he got over it and became a really famous chess player. Uh-huh. Richard and Liz got super famous and became the Tom and Roseanne of their day. Tom Servo and Crow will now do a scene from their most famous collaboration, Who's Afraid of Gamera Turtle?
Argh! Who said that? Argh!
I don't know, Martha.
Oh, come on, George, you remember? Who said that? Argh!
I don't remember. I said I do not remember, Martha.
Oh, I remember. It was Gamera. He walked into the room, lit a cigarette, looked around, and said, Argh!
If you say so, Martha.
Oh, you laughed your ass off!
That's enough, okay?
Oh, okay.
All right, later Burton got back to his roots and trod the boards as King Arthur in the smash musical Gamera. His performance was nothing less than mesmerizing, even when he drank two bottles before the matinee. Here are some highlights.
Gamera, Gamera, I know it sounds a bit bizarre, but with Gamera, that's how conditions are. I wonder what the king is drinking tonight. I wonder if the king will get stinking.
Okay, Crow. That's
I was totally off script. Did you? Right. Could you tell? I was way off.
After the success of Gamera, Burton's life hit a rough spot. Parts dried up, but he didn't. He was drinking more and acting less. A project called Mannequin was discussed, then dropped. Then, just when things were getting desperate, his agent called. They wanted him for a meaty role in the critically acclaimed television smash, The Fall Guy.
A chance to work with Heather Thomas and Lee Majors? It was too good to be true. Burton's answer was a bleary but resounding yes. Here we recreate a scene from that historical television play.
So, what do you say? You want to climb into my 4x4, drive really fast, help me chase down that scumbag who jumped bail? What do you say?
I say, let's nail the sucker.
Richard Burton passed away shortly after performing his magnum opus. Thus ends our pageant. We salute you.
One of the good dead ones.
Hello, Ace Award.
I miss Mother. Don't be so cowardly. Hmm. We've got to find some way to get out of here.
Will the Cape Crusader escape?
Why doesn't he come? Why don't you keep quiet? Keep quiet.
Ooh, a little dissension in the ranks there. Boy, you know, that really does look wet down there, doesn't it? Really underwater.
Really wet.
He's soaking down there. Yep.
This happens to me every movie, just when I get a little quiet on those kids.
Oh, yeah. Tom, have you got the pistol?
Yeah, I got it.
Listen, shoot it at that switch.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Ooh. What switch?
Save one for me in case it doesn't work. Rex Dart, Eskimo Spy.
I missed it.
That's too bad. Yeah. How many bullets do you have left?
Three more.
That's pretty good.
Yeah. Boink. Hey!
Hey! Good shooting, Tex.
Hey, it's a Ham's Falling Water sign.
It's funny.
I just adore a penthouse view.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Well, welcome to the...
Director of Control and Korea. Tom, hurry, cut off the switch.
Okay.
Akio, what should we do?
Try to get out, Baldy.
Let's play Cuts Like a Knife.
Oh, no, look, they're playing Space Age At-Home Wheel of Fortune there.
It's working now.
That's because it's Fisher-Price.
Huh?
Right, it's Gurron. I wonder what happened. We are in trouble. It's impossible to control from here. There's no other way. Let's escape to the Earth by this.
Our flight is one of danger.
What are we going to do with those kids? Leave them here.
How much is that doggy in the window?
Hurry.
You know, that thing has the fins of a 57 Dodge.
Uh-oh. It's a Frisbee!
Oh, no. Oh, boy. Bad. Ooh. Oh,
my legs.
They're great.
Hey.
I can't go to Earth anymore. What shall I do? Wait. What's the matter?
Oh, I've got a football on my head.
I can't move. Help me.
Okay, never mind.
Bob Aller! On our planet, useless members are supposed to die.
Say.
Could we send Dan Quayle there?
She had to put her down.
Hey, cleans up in a jiffy.
The invaders in color.
We're in trouble. Gurion is coming here.
No. So what else is new?
We'll be killed.
Holy slice and dice and a new little.
It's Mac the Forehead.
Yep, hitting the thing. Don't you know you're only annoying him?
Oh, well, he got the cable back on. Thanks.
Hey, cool.
That's only Patrick Swayze films.
All right, I'm up.
Come on.
Don't quit. Come on, four. Come on, five. Feel the burn. Come on.
Come on, just 15 more reps, Gamera. Come on, go for the burn. Come on, do it. Have some heart. Dig.
You know, this is just like Hamlet. Mm. Everybody dies.
Now, there are many parallels. But what are you talking about?
Still looks really wet there.
Yep. I'll do a little hoo. I'm gonna do some slicing and then dicing.
Chop them on the table.
Uh-oh. Okay, that's it. I'm up.
Uh-oh. Ooh, oh, he took that one right on the chin.
He sounds like a cat.
It's a turtle cat. Yeah.
They just invented the world's largest orange Julius.
Oh, are you all right? No, I'm okay.
We're having an adventure which can be compared to one of the Goonies.
Down, boy.
Gotta go. See ya.
Bye.
Huh?
Ah, thanks. Told ya.
Lion mode.
Gamera! Gamera! Get him! Kill him! Cheer it up, Gamera!
Yes, dear, I'm doing it! How can I do it if you keep yelling at me?
Hooray! Nice jump! A success!
Come on, boy. Hey, ain't that lackadaisical? Brings a knife to a gunfight.
yeah, you're just tempering my blade.
It's no good. Gamera's jet propulsion. It's no good up front.
Good in the back.
Now this turtle, he's kooky.
What? Oh?
Going down? Some of these tricks are just for me, folks. I love it.
Jim.
Doink. Huh? Oh, yeah, just like Mitch Gaylord in American Anthem here, huh?
Yeah, kind of like Vision Quest, too.
This is rich.
Yeah, that's Kathy Rigby in that suit.
I think so. You know, guys, it just dawned on me how weird this film is, you know?
Yeah.
It's really? Just it kind of goofy.
Is it? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, nice dismount. Judges like it.
He's German, gave him a 9.
Oh, I forgot about those.
Owie, owie.
Hey, it looks like he's playing old Susanna.
What the banjo is me.
Hey, look at Gamera. He's dancing go-go.
Dancing go-go?
He's trying to get rid of those metal things. You can't pull his feet in with them.
Well, whatever. I just really like it.
And he can't work his jet propulsion.
What will he do? Oh, no. It's a pool.
Filth. Coming this way. Tom, hurry! Find the remote control switch.
So, he's coming this way then, from what I've been told. Yes. Hello. Thank you.
Come on.
Okay, what's the password? Swordfish?
Bye.
It makes me mad. If we only had a weapon,
our brain.
Don't annoy.
Wishful thinking is no good. Wait.
Dear Judy. Oh, okay, I'll start over. Dear Judy.
Never mind.
It really makes me mad. This'll be the last way. I'll get him this time.
She sounds like she's from Indiana.
Boy, is he wet.
Very wet.
Mm. Oh, I hate this part. I can't stand when they show
that. That's okay.
That.
It'll be over soon, Joel.
Mm.
Ooh, that hurts. Bite a bullet or something.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's good. That feels better. Whew.
Whoa! Whoa!
I have to be especially careful, for I have no hair.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I must have had 6 bottles last night.
Uh-oh. Boop.
Looks like the missile from scene 14.
It is.
Hey.
Akio, maybe it's that weapon you've been looking for. Akio, it's a missile, right?
What's he gonna worship the missile now?
I need more toot.
Peruvian blow for me.
Thanks, Mr. Sky.
Way to blow, kid.
Whoa, better call the pound.
Okay, who am I? Who am I? Creature from the Black Lagoon!
I was gonna guess Diver Dan.
Look out, he's got his oyster knife at the ready.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, right in the hinder.
Oh.
That hot. Ooh.
Oh, he's going to use him as a kickboard.
Hmm.
Wasn't expecting this.
Whee!
Heard.
Tom! Donna is coming out!
Hey, maybe he can help clean up some of the styrofoam.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Going up.
Whoa! Whoa!
Fun.
Well, he's playing Supersonic Mamba Peg.
Even we are surprised.
And there was much rejoicing.
Yay!
He will remain here as a constant reminder of the horror that took place here. Here. Thank you.
That's gotta be a light tackle record of the century!
Whoa!
Kids, don't play with missiles.
See? Not a good idea. Oh. Oh, look, just as she had a call coming in.
Why don't you just fade away?
Kiba!
Okay!
Weak part is the hole. Get that hole.
Yeah.
Oh damn.
Whoa.
Hurts, don't it?
God, this bites.
He was a good friend.
You got it.
Yeah, I got him. Thanks a lot.
Bonsai.
Thanks a lot. I'm the one. It's me.
He beckons. Camera beckons.
Huh? Fixing the snap with crazy glue.
Look, Gamera's repairing the station.
Yeah, I took oxyacetylene welding at Votec.
Tom, Gamera is waiting.
Okay.
Stopping at Amityville, Copac, Lindenhurst, Babylon, Change in Jamaica.
Cheese is a special effect.
Let's go.
Okay.
The kids' marching theme is on.
Huh?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Soft mouth, boy, soft mouth. There you go.
There you go. Gamera's a Domino's dude
now.
Yeah,
you're home in 30 minutes or less.
We're going to go back to Earth again. We're so lucky.
You know what I want? A donut.
Oh. Gamera. Gamera is filled with meat. We are meeting Gamera.
One, two, three, four. Tell the people what you are.
Gamera.
I'm a fan of the original Japanese version myself. I hope I can get this tune out of my head.
Yeah. Isn't this the song from Oliver, though?
Kind of sounds like it. Food, glorious food. We believe in Gamera. Hey! Neat.
Huh? Oh, she was the jackal.
Oh.
There's a bunch of kids singing up there.
This will never do.
Oh no, it's a Mark Russell song. Run!
Hey, she's got that Charlie's Angels run down really good.
Stop her, she's got my keyboard.
Huh?
It's obscure.
Very.
Whoa! Quinja, quick!
Hey, listen, listen.
What's the matter? Is there anything wrong?
It's about Gamera. I must make a report about it. And stop by me until I finish my report.
And quit wearing my clothes.
Yes.
Yes, I know. I haven't been in this film. Yes, I know. I've been busy.
I can't believe it.
Yes. Thank you.
Doctor, I saw Gamera in our telescope.
And I saw Gamera kissing Santa Claus.
The ship is his mark.
What a
nice
dish.
What a dish.
Hey, they're driving a Mercedes. Mm. Obviously.
LL Bean rhubarb.
Eddie Bauer rhubarb.
Yeah. Yeah. Rhubarb. J. Crew rhubarb. Penny's rhubarb.
Cricketer rhubarb. Botany 500 rhubarb.
Channel 9 rhubarb.
It's almost
Nuclear Family rhubarb.
But the boys were taken exactly from here.
It's pretty hard to believe.
You better believe it.
Or you're dead where you stand.
Bill Grimm.
When the whip comes down, you will see who rules, you twisted old fruit.
Gentlemen,
hey.
Please believe Tomoko's story. You know, Gamera is a good friend of hers. Yes.
Kill him.
Conchan.
They will
Thank
all
you.
Die by Gamera's hand.
That's okay, Tomoko.
Oh, God, the Germans are here.
Now, they should sort it all out.
Smiles, everyone, smiles!
We're from the padding department. Where's the plot hole?
They've got the end in the valise there.
Why, you must be the two boys' mothers.
Yes, I'm Akio's mother.
I'm glad to know you. It's unbelievable, but Gomer is heading this way with a spaceship in his mouth.
Can you beat that? Because you could have knocked me over with a feather.
Look, it's Gamera.
Well, it's about time.
I'm first. I wish to be the first to be crushed.
Ah! Wait, honey, he's a film. He's just a film.
It's hard to believe, but we really should have believed our children.
I'm still gonna spank him.
Brother,
Momoko,
are you all right? We have been so worried.
I'm okay.
Hey, your glasses.
My glasses? It's all right. You know, when I'm happy, my glasses, they always come down.
So do my pants.
Sorry about your breath.
I know. Everybody grab a kid.
Mm-hmm. Are you really okay? But listen, Akio, you have made everybody worry.
Mother? Ma'am? Everybody? We're awfully sorry.
Oh.
Hey, Akio, you shaved your head before I could do it, huh?
Spacemen, they shaved it off.
Is that right?
Listen. Kon-chan?
Hey, yeah, that's dirty.
Like you. Right, Concha?
That's corn job.
We discovered a planet.
Oh, look at that kid. He's got a couple of divots in his head there.
He must have had an older brother with a class
role. Yep. That's what happened.
More than the Earth where we are living now. But as a result, I like Earth best.
Mm-hmm.
Dr. Shiga, we belong to the Earth.
Hey, he's a skinhead now. He's going to go throw a chair at Geraldo.
Let's make the Earth a free place to live.
Uh-huh.
Without war and traffic accidents.
What was with the traffic accidents? Crying out loud.
That was a very good experience.
Yes, sir.
What a kiss up, cripes.
Gamera is taking off.
Gamera, hey. Oh, you crazy Gamera cat now. Oh, Gamera. Full of meat, hey, really neat. I'm digging Gamera, babe.
Well, there he goes.
Yeah, bye bye. Well, let's roll, guys.
Yeah, whatever, kids. Call me next time you hijack a spaceship.
Whoa, what is this? The long goodbye?
That one's stung, huh? Mm.
Hirohito Gamera!
Hirohito
Gamera!
Woo! Hot, sing, go, sing, 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 Hirohito Gamera! What do you think, sirs?
Good day!
Anyway, he got his start getting cigarettes for Agnes DeMille, if you can believe that. But anyway, back to my original story, which was that it seems that Oscar Hammerstein spent 2 weeks up at his Buck County farm writing the lyrics to Oh, What a Beautiful Morning. And he labored over it, and then he turns it over to Dick Rogers, who sits down and promptly, in 10 minutes, mind you, writes the melody. And I don't have to tell you two gentlemen that American musical theater was never quite the same thing.
What a wonderful story.
Tell us that story about Cole Porter again.
Oh, please.
Should I? Yeah. Really? Okay, well. Cole Porter, during his horse riding accident, while he was laying in the middle of the woods with his legs crushed, yelling for help, he decided to write At Long Last Love.
Oh, no!
That's a true story, but what a lot of people don't know is that the lyrics were altered for its Broadway opening, yes. And the original lyrics went something like this.
tender.
Oh my God, I'm in so much pain. Somebody please help me. Somebody come and save me.
What an enchanting anecdote.
They don't write them like that anymore, do they?
Certainly do not.
How does the Gamera theme song stack up against songs from yesteryear?
Oh, well, it's interesting that you asked that, because the opening lyric of the Gamera song has sort of a Rodgers and Hart feel to it. Let me show you what I mean. Gamera. Gamera. Gamera is filled with meat. We all love you, Gamera. But then the second part is a little more fun. Has sort of a George and Ira Gershwin feel to it. Shell, teeth, eyes, claws, scales, breath, fun. It sort of sneaks up on you. Boo, it says. Gamera's enchantment still grows. He fills our hearts with love. The latest thing, he fills our hearts with spring, spring, spring. Anytime you want some moonbeams, Gamera is the thing. Gamera is really neat. He is filled with turtle meat. We all love you, Gamera.
Kill him. Better yet, I'll kill him. You push the button.
Monster.